Shauna Karami is live at the Palm Desert Civic Center with more. Good morning, Shauna.
Good morning, Elizabeth. That's right. It has been quite an exciting morning. Lines were going down to Fred Waring all morning long. They have just started to die down this past hour as people are heading off into work. Now, I have been told, I've been given times as long as an hour and a half to 2 hours earlier this morning for the length of time in waiting in the line as well as the process inside. But people do not seem to mind because they are excited to be voting in this very, very historical election. I actually have a voter here with me, Mr. Tom DeRosit. Am I saying that right?
That's correct.
Okay. Well, Tom, tell me, how long did you wait? You got here a little bit later in the morning, so you didn't wait that long.
I got here about 9 o'clock, and I was out by 9:30, so I guess I got here during a lull. It was kind of nice and easy. So
you did. I think people have already headed out to work for the morning. Now, what was the process like in there?
It was real quick. They just, you know, called your last name or letter of your last name, and you went right in, and it took me probably 5 minutes to get my ballot, and it took about 15 minutes to vote. So
easy, simple.
Very simple.
Very simple. Are you glad that you got this out of the way earlier in the day?
Yes, I am. I am. So now I can go to work and make a little money and, you know.
There you go. And watch the election polls as they come in for the rest of the day. And you guys can actually watch on KMIR 6 News. We're going to have all the coverage for you all day long, as well as on KMIR6.com, where you can actually get the information on where to vote if you have any questions about that. Back to you guys in the studio.
Shauna, thank you.